And this is a more natural leopard frog. We got one. That was my first one-handed hook set on a frog and bass. It's possible, guys. That even further shows you that you just have to wait. You don't need to be all crazy. You just have to wait.